أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear respected brothers, dear sisters, alhamdulillah, we just finished the Salat al-Fajr jama'ah. May Allah عز وجل make it an hour حسنات أول يا رب العالمين. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, dear brothers, loves الدعاء so much. الدعاء كريم على الله سبحانه وتعالى. And the best of your دعاء when you make this دعاء during your Salah. While you are praying, صلى الله عليه وسلم said, ليس شيء أكرم أو أكرم على الله من الدعاء. The best thing you can worship Allah through it, الدعاء. Allah loves it so much. And Allah سبحانه وتعالى is telling us, when you make دعاء to him, beg him too many times. Don't make it once or twice. Still stand beside his door and knock the door. Don't go away. And the hadith said also, رواه أبو داود وصححه ابن حبان, إن ربكم تبارك وتعالى حيي كريم. الله is so generous, حيي, يستحيي من عبده إذا رفع يديه إليه أن يردهما صفرا. يا سبحان الله, look at this hadith. Allah سبحانه وتعالى will be very shy because he is so generous, all generous, the most generous. If you raise your hand to him, he will be shy to give you zero. He must give you something. That hadith, authentic hadith, يعني رتب محبات. That's why the best of your dua also while you are making sujood. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أقربوا ما يكون العابد من ربه, the nearest to Allah your Lord while you are making sujood, in the position of the prostration sujood. Said, فأكثروا الدعاء, as much as you can make dua while you are making sujood. That hadith narrated by Imam Muslim. And Allah said in the Holy Quran, Surah Al-Alaq, verse number 19, وَسْجُدْ وَاقْتَرِبْ. More you make sujood, more you get your nearness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, fi hadith narrated by Imam al-Bukhari, إِنَّ الْمُؤْمِنَ إِذَا كَانَ فِي الصَّلَاةِ فَإِنَّمَا يُنَاجِي رَبَّهِ. While you are praying, you are talking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَالْمُنَجَاهِ الصَّوْت فِي خِفِّ خَفَاءِ. المسارارة, المنجاه, when you talk secretly to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. See, you are in the big rows, and you are, subhanAllah, your shoulder in the shoulder of your brother in sujood, but he doesn't know what you're saying. But Allah, from above the seven heavens, above his arsh, he's listening to your whisper, subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why, as-salah munajah, you are in salah, and the best of your dua, al-musarara, while you are making salah, and al-musarara, when you say it secretly. فالدعاء والصلاه, if you make your dua while you are praying, this is the best. صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the hadith narrated by Imam Ahmad, Imam Usahaha ibn Habban. He said, اعلموا, know that, أن خير أعمالكم الصلاة. The best of your good deeds is salah. Salah means, if Allah said the best, and this is the best, and your dua in salah while you are praying, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept it from you. Subhanallah, when you're making the salah and you're making your dua with full submission to Allah Azza wa Jalla and khushu' to Allah, when you say Allahumma laka raka'tu, while you're making ruku', wa bika amantu, I believe in you, your oneness, wa laka aslamtu, and I submit my face, my heart to you, khasha'a laka sam'i, I submit my hearing, wa basari, my sight, wa mukhi, وعظمي, my bones, وعصبي, my nerve, all of that. Subhanallah, it's showing you how you are in need to Allah Azza wa Jalla. You are faqir to Allah. That's why Allah is samad, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he made the salah between you and him almighty half, 50-50. And he said the dua, قسمت الصلاة بيني وبين عبدي نصفين. This salah between you and Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has half of it, and you make half of it. How? Look what he said. And this is between me and my abd. And whatever he asking me, I will give it to him. When al-abd, when you say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, in Surah Al-Fatiha, Allah will answer, will say, Hamidani abdi. My abd, my servant, praised me. When you say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. That's why from Sunnah, don't say salah like this. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ameen. What did you say? Is that right? Does it work like that? الحمد لله رب العالمين. Stop. يسموها وقف في التجويد. Stop and breathe. Allah will answer you. الرحمن الرحيم. ومد كده. Prolong كده. مدها كده. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قرأته مدا. لزواجها ورسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Yes. And with each one when you say it, Allah will answer you. If you say الحمد لله رب العالمين, Allah will say حمدني عبدي.
طيب وإذا قال الرحمن الرحيم قال أثنى علي عبدي، يعني سيد الحمد أجين. وإذا قال مالك يوم الدين قال مجدني عبدي، الله الأنصر سبحان الله. وقال مرة فوض إلي عبدي، ونسي مالك يوم الدين. فإذا قال إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، في شيء إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، قال هذا بيني وبين عبدي ولعبدي ما سأل. It's between me and my servant and whatever he asking me I will give it to him. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم and half of the فاتحة دعاء. إياك نعبد اهدنا. خلاص it's دعاء now, you're making دعاء now. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. الله will say هذا لعبدي ولعبدي ما سأل. Whatever he's asking in the salah I'll give it to him. For the best thing is الصلاة والدعاء when they come together. It's called صلاة الإيه؟ أو مناجاة أو دعاء المصلي. دعاء المصلي. أم سليم the mother of أنس بن مالك she said يا رسول الله علمني كلمات أدعو بهن في صلاتي. Teach me some words I can make دعاء in my صلاة while I'm praying making نماز while I'm praying in the صلاة I will make دعاء. He said صلى الله عليه وسلم سبح الله عشرا. Say سبحان الله 10 times. This is not in the salah. After the salah. سبح الله عشرا أو عشرا. سبح الله عشرا. يعني say سبحان الله 10 times. واحمديه عشرا. Say الحمد لله 10 times. وكبريه عشرا. 10 times also. Say الله أكبر. After that يبقى 10 10 10 30. سبحان الله الحمد لله. الله أكبر. Each one 10 times. ثم سليه حاجتك and ask about for what you whatever you need. See that's beautiful. Give that 30 times سبحان الله الحمد لله الله أكبر and سليه حاجتك ask رسول الله سيد يقول نعم 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 yes 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 why you are in doubt yes ask الله سبحانه وتعالى. ف that's why when you repeat that your دعاء in the salah you're telling Allah يا رب I am in need to you يا رب I am poor I am مسكين يا رب اجبر خاطري يا الله give me help me support me all of this سبحان الله. وكان صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دعا دعا ثلاثا when he used to make دعاء he used to repeat his دعاء 3 times اللهم اغفر لي اللهم اغفر لي اللهم اغفر لي اللهم ارحمني اللهم ارحمني اللهم ارحمني 3 times he used to repeat صلى الله عليه وسلم سيدات حديثنا narrated by الإمام مسلم. ويعني سبحان الله صلى الله عليه وسلم طيب when in the salah you can make دعاء just we'll finish with this number one عقب تكبيرة الإحرام when you say الله أكبر the key of the صلاة تكبيرة الإحرام first تكبيرة behind the imam you can say اللهم باعد بيني وبين خطايا الحديث أو الله سبحانه وتعالى make big way distance between me and my sin this is دعاء after تكبيرة الإحرام ده كل الدعاء الاستفتاح the opening of the صلاة number two from الاعتدال from الركوع you're standing from الركوع في حديث ابن أبي أوفى عند مسلم you can say اللهم طهرني بالثلج والبرد والماء البارد و after you stand from ركوع سمع الله لمن حمد ربنا ولك الحمد ومن خطب من بعد من شيء ها اللهم you can say this دعاء اللهم طهرني والله purify me with the الثلج والبرد والماء البارد also في الركوع while you are making ركوع while you are bound في حديث عائشة كان صلى الله عليه وسلم يكثر أن يقول في ركوعه وسجوده while he's making sujood and the ركوع صلى الله عليه وسلم he used to say سبحانك اللهم ربنا وبحمدك اللهم اغفر لي اللهم اغفر لي اللهم اغفر لي after what after saying سبحان ربي العظيم 3 times this is the sunnah or سبحان ربي الأعلى in the sujood 3 times you can say this دعاء سبحانك اللهم ربنا وبحمدك اللهم اغفر لي اللهم اغفر لي you can say this while you are making ركوع and sujood في السجود also while he's making sujood صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم اغفر لي الله forgive me في التشهد also وفي القنوت دعاء القنوت while you are praying صلاة الوتر دعاء القنوت that's why very important يا جماعة سبحان الله to make دعاء while you are praying that دعاء will be very accepted why because the الصلاة the best thing you are doing best عبادة and الدعاء also the best some دعاءs also can say اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا والله I did oppress myself a lot ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت you are the one who forgives الذنوب the sin فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك forgive me يا أرحم الراحمين send me forgiveness from you وارحمني have mercy on me إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم you are all forgiving all merciful that حديث سرد البخاري المسلم all of these دعاءs is telling us that. طيب that دعاء I just said it. أبو بكر الصديق he asked رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يا رسول الله teach me دعاء I will say it in my salah. He said he teach him this دعاء as I just said it right now. And he said يا أبو بكر said اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك وارحمني إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم. All of this سبحان الله is telling us as a مؤمنين make دعاء as much as you can especially in صلاة التهجد also and while you are praying you are like سيدنا زكريا when he went to Maryam and he found her the fruits of the winter the summer and the winter and he is the one who had the key who was taking care of her he used to feed her he found all of this food from Maryam أنا لك هذا from where you get this from Allah قالت هو من عند الله إن الله يرزقه أن يشاء بغير حساب he was begging Allah for a child And what happened? He was going to his mihrab for salah. And he started making dua. What happened? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala immediately sent the malaika to him. فنادته الملائكة وهو قائم يصلي. وهو قائم يصلي. الصلاة. وهو قائم يصلي. ملائكة they called him أو زكريا. زكريا. While he was praying. See? دعاء during his salah. وهو قائم يصلي في المحراب. أن الله يبشرك بيحيى. سبحان الله فسي الله سبحانه وتعالى accepted his دعاء while he was in the salah immediately he went to Allah سبحانه وتعالى والإمام الشافعي يقول كل ما جاز للمرء أن يدعو الله به في غير صلاة فجائز له أن يدعوه به في صلاة الإمام الشافعي said it's permissible for a Muslim for any دعاء he used to say it outside the salah to say it also in the salah Because it's permissible for you. If Allah allow you to say this dua outside the salah, inside the salah too, you can do that. Imam al-Shafi'i said that. And he said, وإنما الصلاة القراءة والدعاء. الصلاة عبارة عن What is the salah? قراءة, recitation of the Quran, the dua. That's why my message today, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the best of dunya and akhirah. And subhanAllah, I know that maybe somebody and me, Sheikh, during the rain time, dua Allah accepted between the izan and the iqama while you're traveling. If you visit somebody sick and they ask him to make dua for you and you make dua for him, yes, this is all jais. But the best of your dua and Allah will accept it while you are praying. كنوز البر تترى بامتنان كنوز البر تترى is coming يعني continuously بامتنان يجاد بها على داعي الصلاة. داعي الصلاة the one who's praying making dua while his praying subhanAllah Allah will give him khayrat thawab whatever he's asking for tatra continuously that's why if you need anything from Allah it's better to say it while you are praying this is my message today maskin Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ya rabbi amin to accept our salah and our dua ya arhamar rahimin rabbana taqabbal minna واغفر لنا وارحمنا وعافنا واهدنا واسترنا واجبرنا ربنا اتنا في الدنيا حسنه وفي الاخره حسنه وقنا عذاب النار ربنا اللهم اعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك نسالك يا ربنا خير هذا اليوم وخير ما فيه وخير ما بعده نعوذ بك من شر ما فيه ومن شر ما بعده ربنا اشف من كان منا مريضا واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين وارحم موتانا وموتى المسلمين واغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولمن كان له حق علينا ارحم الراحمين وصلى اللهم وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم جزاكم الله خيرا. ياك ما شاء الله.